G'day, here's a nice piece of seam opal from Lightning Ridge. Has similar characteristics to the Minterby material in the colour of it. Big broad red flash there. The colour bar comes through here. Nice and thick. Maybe get a saw, cut it through here somewhere. Get a small stone off the top, use the black grey backing for the backing. And then you've got this dark potch on the bottom for the second stone. That gives you a good idea. I hope you've enjoyed. Cheers.